as you allow your eyes to close, just focus on the rise and fall of your breath, allowing all attention to focus on your breathing, noticing the deep relaxation, letting go of all tension, stress, and anxiety, feeling completely relaxed, focused on your hands, and notice that one hand feels different than the other, and allow that relaxation to drift throughout your body, letting go of all tension as you notice yourself drifting further into relaxation. Now I want you to imagine that you are standing on top of a peaceful, beautiful, relaxing stairwell, which is lined with a thick, relaxing, bouncing, soft fine, which just relaxes you more deeply into a warm, peaceful state of hypnosis. And then are 10 steps going down on this beautiful, soft, relaxing foam stairwell. And now you go down this beautiful, safe and secure basement of relaxation, starting from now. 10, take your first comfortable, stand down now, going deeper and deeper. 9, feeling safe and secure, completely relaxed, going down, down, down. 8, clearing your mind, drifting down, deeper and deeper. 7, so relaxed, so at peace, as you feel the softness and deep drift. Relaxation. 6, all tension, stress, and anxiety has disappeared now, going down, drifting deep. 5, halfway down now, feeling completely relaxed throughout your body and mind. 4, more relaxed than ever before, feeling safe and secure. 3, going down, 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 deeper and deeper. 2, more at peace, more relaxed, more peaceful than ever before. 1, almost at the bottom now. 0, you are now at the basement of relaxation, feeling completely relaxed.
Now that you are deeply in a state of sight and secure, relaxing hypnosis, I want you to picture and imagine I say and secure place in your mind. This can be a real place, beautiful, safe place you have been to but could just as easily and effectively be a fantasy place in your mind as you picture and imagine this place. I would like to take notice of this place and hold this place deep into your subconscious mind. And I want you to know that you can go back to this safe and secure place at any time you like, easily and effectively. Now come out of this safe place into a large, comfortable room, a room to make a change, a room which can help you on this journey for life by using powerful hypnotic trance work, by using the wonderful powers of hypnosis. Now is the time to make the change in your life. Now the time to follow the path, follow that path starting now. I want you to imagine that you are in a cinema. Now walk into that imaginary cinema of your mind. Visualize and imagine the cinema. Imagine the size of the cinema, the number of seats there are, the color of the walls and carpet, the color of the seats, the aroma of the room, the whole atmosphere of the room. Now I want you to sit in the middle of the cinema, noticing the comfort of the seat. And while you are sitting in this cinema, you look in front of you at a big cinema screen, and on the big cinema screen you see a movie playing. Now have yourself float up out of your body and gently settle in a comfortable seat in the balcony of the cinema, so now you can watch yourself watching the screen. Now find your greatest fear of crosses. Really visualize and imagine now that fear of crosses. Now put the very beginning on the screen of your greatest fear of crosses in a form of a colored slide. Now run the movie all the way to the end of your greatest fear of crosses.
as you remain in the balcony, watching yourself sitting in the front seat, watching yourself on the screen. At the end of the movie, freeze the frame into a slide, change the picture to black and white, and now reassociate fully into the picture in the screen. Walk into the movie, run the associated movie backwards at triple speed or faster with circus or cartoon music playing, and freeze frame the image when you get back to the beginning of the movie. Now walk out of the still picture and sit back down in the center of the front row of the cinema. Now wide out the entire screen, completely delete that screen and attend to your breath. Now have yourself float up out of your body and gently settle in a comfortable seat in the balcony of the cinema, so that you can watch yourself watching the screen. Now again, find your greatest while noticing it has reduced fear of crosses, really visualize and imagine now that reduced fear of crosses
Now put the very beginning on the screen in a form of a colored slide of your reduced greatest fear of crosses. Now run the movie all the way to the end of your reduced greatest fear of crosses. As you remain in the balcony, watching yourself sitting in the front seat, watching yourself on the screen. At the end of the movie, freeze the frame into a slide, change the picture to black and white, and now reassociate fully into the picture in the screen. Walk into the movie, run the associated movie backwards at triple speed or faster with circus or cartoon music playing, and freeze frame the image when you get back to the beginning of the movie. Now walk out of the still picture and sit back down in the center of the front row of the cinema. Now white out the entire screen, completely delete that screen and attend to your breath. Now you are completely comfortable in any situation and deleting all fear and association with the fear, feeling calm, relaxed and at peace completely, clearing your mind easily and comfortably. You are and feel safe, relaxed and secure at all times, feeling powerful, empowered completely, being your best self. After trance work, you will feel and be completely safe, secure, and comfortable. After this recording is over, you will feel and be completely safe, secure, and comfortable. All the changes and suggestions I have given you get implanted deep into your subconscious mind. From now on, for the rest of your life, all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on, for the rest of your life. In a moment, I will count to 1, 2, 5, and on the count of 5, I will say fully aware. 1, allowing all suggestions and changes to take place. 2, becoming more aware. 3, being the best you can be. 4, on the next number, I will say fully aware. 5.